But with all the information they can get, we still got these unwanted pregnancies.
Uh-huh.
One of the worst shows on television is the DNA show.
Oh.
It's just a stink to that in my time.
Uh-huh.
So when a girl got pregnant, if she got pregnant out of wedlock, she knew who the father was.
Yes.
Oh.
Now these little girls get pregnant,
uh-huh.
Got some little boy,
uh-huh.
Trying to put it on him.
Yes.
Standing before a judge, I'm 100% sure.
Uh-huh.
DNA come back, he's not the father.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's embarrassing.
Yes, it is.
You know what that means about you.
Oh.
Come on.
That's somebody.
You women are supposed to be queens.
Uh-huh.
You gonna share your juices with anybody?
Right.
Anybody.
Now.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Man. You amazed how sharing is going on.
Yes,
that's true.
It's
acceptable.
If the man was going to be a dog, I heard a woman say one time, say you call the men a dog, they would be a dog as long as you serve it as kibbles and bits.
Right, right now. Bad.
You ain't serving
nothing
but kibbles and bits.
Uh-huh.
So he's coming after you.
Right.
So you can get something to eat.
Uh-huh.
You wonder if you call them men dogs.
Uh-huh.
What you serve.
Right.
You put any chemicals in the business of alcohol before a dog and then he'll eat it.
Right.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Somebody shall keep it real.
Keep it real.
And you blame the men, they got them down there.
Uh-huh.
I'm not throwing it off on the women because men, you got to get wise too.
Yes.
Your manhood is not defined by how many women you sleep with.
That's right.
Who told you that?
Uh-huh.
Nobody tell me, but don't plant no seed you don't want to feed.
Right.
Because a lot of times they down there talking about it's not mine,
uh-huh.
Not because they really care.
Right.
They just don't want to pay no money.
That's what that is.
They don't want to
recognize. That's it,
Bishop. Let's go to the word, because that's another subject another day.
Uh-huh.
And stop serving kibbles and bits.
Uh-huh.
And apple.
Uh-huh.
I like that. I'm going to throw that one in there, too.
Yes.
Then when he bites you,
uh-huh.
And you run around here talking about I've been bitten.
Uh-huh. Talk about it.
You need to get bitten.
Good. Good.
But you asked for it.
You asked for it.
That's
true.
Somebody shout, help our young people.
Help our young people. Oh, help
our young people. And I'm saying help our young people, us old folks need to get help too.
Yeah.
We serving it too.
Uh-huh.
We just know how to serve it. What do you mean, Pastor? Because some of us past the age now where something ain't gonna happen.
That's right. That's right.
Because everything got dried up.
Uh-huh.
So you feel you're free willing now.
Uh-huh.
Talk. You know some of us don't see anything.
Uh-huh.
We free willing now.
Uh-huh.
And you still serve it. Serving it right in the church.
Uh-huh.
I'm not talking about what you're doing out in the streets.
No.
If you're in the streets, you do what you want to do in the streets.
Right.
I'm talking about what's happening in the church.
Yes.
Amen.
Reaching out.
This is a mess. It's a mess. And you got to stay prayed up.
Yes.
If you get caught in this mess,
uh-huh.
You got to come off the internet.
Uh-huh. Come off.
You got to stop watching late night TV.
Uh-huh.
It's terrible.
Unless your spouse is there.
Right.
And you're trying to get a little pickup.
Right.
That's you and your spouse.
Right.
Your legal spouse.
Uh-huh.
What a man and a woman does,
uh-huh.
That's married, is their business.
That's right.
The Bible says marriage is honorable.
Uh-huh.
And the bed is undefined. I don't give people marriages.
Right.
You and your wife, you your husband and wife sit down and decide what y'all like.
That's right.
Don't come tell me what you like.
Right.
None of my business.
Uh-huh.
She not comfortable with stuff, don't do it.
Right.
You not comfortable with stuff, don't do it.
Right. That's it.
One thing you never be comfortable with is bringing a third person into this.
Right. No!
Don't do that.
Uh-uh.
That's against God's law.
That's
right.
Right
now.
Right. Now they got an open marriage.
Sure they do.
They sure do,
bitch.
Sure
they do.
That's right. Swanging?
Uh-huh.
Let's go into the word.
Uh-huh.
I had to go there for a moment. Everything I say Because it don't take much to get this flesh flared up.
It sure don't. It sure don't.
That's why I say, girls, you got them pinning you against the wall.
Yes.
Now the boys are happy about pinning the girls against the wall. They're pinning the boys against the wall.
Yes, they are.
And at the same time, the girls are so aggressive. And if he don't come through, you got his name ministry here, fag.
Yeah.
So he's a decent boy.
That's it.
He knows what you're trying to do.
Right.
Then 9 months later, you got him down in the courthouse.
Yeah.
Why? Because you slept with somebody 2 days ago.
That's right.
Now you know you might get caught now. So you got to get a decent boy.
Right.
Yeah.
That's
what
they do.
That's why we got our, we gonna have our men's retreat again. The following day we're gonna be talking to the men and deacons and young brothers so we can get you upstairs and talk to you.
Yes,
help.
Because some of y'all gonna get in trouble.
Yes,
help them, Bishop.
Yes, they are.
Some of y'all already in trouble.
Yeah, already in trouble. Ready.
You don't got no business being no father.
No.
That you know you don't want to work a 9 to 5.
Right.
Amen. You want to travel.
Uh-huh.
I want to be a rap star.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Yes.
No, rap stars that make babies need a 9 to 5.
Yeah.
Wrap yourself around that baby.
Uh-huh.
Because if you don't feed it, who gonna feed it?
Right. Amen. Amen. Amen.
No.
I ain't got no business feeding your kids.
No.
Me neither.
I didn't have no pleasure.
Yeah.
Keep it real, man.
Now you want to throw it off on me.
Yes.
Who's speaking
it? While you out there making more.
Making more.
That's all you want. Trail every place you go.
Yeah.
And the government I got hit.
Yeah.
That's why the girls got you down there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so they didn't have to take you down there because the government paid for the baby.
That's right.
Now the government said, we ain't doing that no more.
Yes, they do.
You're going to get them down here.
You
sitting down there with a DNA.
Uh-huh.
That's embarrassing.
That is embarrassing.
Like I said before, years ago when young girls got pregnant out of wedlock, they knew who the father was.
Yes,
why? Because they were faithful to one God.
Uh-huh.
That's right.
Yep.
Now.
That's the key.
That's the key.
Women can't do what men do.
No.
I'm not about a fool. You can't be sleeping around like a man sleeping around. He ain't got no business sleeping around.
Right.
But you sure ain't got no business sleeping around.
No.
Your body's not made for that.
No.
You just running around here, running from church to church.
Right.
Saying you saved.
Uh-huh.
And leaving here, you know you're going back home shattered.
Right.
That's true.
And the church condones it.
Uh-huh.
Why? Because the preacher shattered.
Uh-huh. All that good.
Yeah. Come on, keep it real. Keep it real.
That's why the Bible says everybody should teach and preach.
Uh-huh.
But you're going to be judged more strictly.
Right.
Right.
Amen. I gotta fight just like you gotta fight.
Yes!
Oh, hallelujah.
Come on, Bishop.
My flesh calls for things just like yours is.
Right.
But I've learned one thing in life. Jesus says you gotta deny yourself.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Bishop. Amen.
That's something you gotta constantly tell yourself over and over again.
Right.
I can't do this.
Right.
I can't say this.
Right.
I can't go here.
Uh-huh.
You gotta say it over and over and over until they get it. You don't even teach people how to fight.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
When stuff comes at you, you gotta have a word.
Uh-huh.
A positive word to override the negative.
Uh-huh.
Right. Right.
So that when your friends tell you, let's go and steal something, you got a positive word to say, that's wrong.
Amen.
I'm not gonna do that.
I'm
right.
Not gonna do that.
Amen.
When they try to get you to take drugs, you can say, that's wrong.
That's wrong.
I don't wanna be out of my mind.
Right. Amen.
Know what I'm doing.
Uh-huh.
Why do people get bold when they get drunk?
Right.
That's the time you want to fight everybody.
All
right. Right.
Fight everybody.
You bold then.
Uh-huh.
You get beat down. Your equilibrium is all off.
Oh.
Get your behind kicked.
Right.
Because you ain't in your right mind.
No.
But now you want to fight everybody.
Uh-huh.
Y'all.
Uh-huh.
You
try
it. Oh, somebody do that.
Right.
Knock you out.
Knock you out.
Because you're off balance.
Off balance.
Everything off balance except for your mouth.
Right.
You talk talking more junk.
Right. Uh-huh. Amen.
Read, come on, finish it up. I'm done.
Husband, love your wife.
Yes.
Even as Christ also
loved. Well, you get it while y'all are love.
Uh-huh. Got it. Got it.
And I don't tell you to divorce people.
Uh-huh.
That's not what I do.
Right.
But I tell you right now, marriage is a beautiful thing.
Yes, yes. It is.
Yes,
it
is.
That's right. That's true.
If you get the wrong person,
you're in trouble.
You're going to suffer.
Yes.
Trouble.
Now, I know one thing about me. I'm talking about Bishop. I might suffer one day.
Right.
But one day, I'm out of there.
Right, amen.
They can say whatever. I'm gonna testify.
Right.
A lot of people don't want to tell it. I'm gonna tell it.
Right.
She was a witch.
Right.
She pretended to be a queen, and when I got home, she was a witch.
Oh,
yeah. And I'm not saying with no witches.
Oh, amen.
Right. That's take me to court.
Uh-huh.
Just, I'm sorry, Judge.
Uh-huh.
Well, I gotta pay.
Right.
And then I'm gonna get on my knees and say, God, forgive me.
Right.
Because had I consulted you, you would have told me she was a witch.
Right, right. Amen.
But I jumped the curve because I got caught up in her looks.
Amen.
Some of us get caught up in looks.
Come on now. Be real.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You know all this weed now. And these wigs.
Uh-huh.
Let me tell you, she ain't wearing that weave and that wig 24/7.
No!
Uh-huh. You need to see it with that makeup on.
Right.
Come on. Keep it real. Keep it real.
Crater here, crater there. We are crater.
Uh-huh.
Blotches here, blotches there. We are blah, blah, blah. You need to see them. Relax.
Uh-huh.
Not look like a model.
Come on, you have to.
Because nobody looks like a model 24/7.
No.
The models don't look like models 24/7.
I know.
So if all you caught up in is looks.
Uh-huh.
Wake up in the morning time, that breath stinks. These are things you got to teach our young people. Because they're looking for the wrong thing.
Yeah.
Really, come on, we'll finish up.
Keep it real. Amen.
Somebody say, I'm trying to help y'all.
Help us.
They need help.
Help us.
But I was young too.
Yeah.
Don't look at us if we wasn't young.
Right.
Come on.
And some of them were so frisky.
Uh-huh. Come on, keep it real, Bishop.
Keep it real.
You know they was frisky.
Uh-huh.
But you still see a little hair.
Uh-huh.
Come on now.
Some folks believe in the old age, you say, when you was young, I can tell them you was kind of frisky.
Yes!
Because you're frisky now.
Yes!
And no teeth.
Right?
Man! I know how you wasn't yet.
Right?
You're smiling at everybody. But we claim we will be blaming everything on young people.
Yes.
They watching somebody.
Amen.
They getting it from somebody.
Somebody.
Oh my goodness. Amen.
Getting it from you.